Please don't try this at home. This past week, many have been following the saga of Tessica Brown, a 40-year-old mother of five from St. Bernard Parish, Louisiana. In January, Brown ran out of her normal hair setting spray and grabbed a can of Gorilla Glue to spray her hair down instead. But after a month of trying to wash and comb the adhesive out, her hair seemed permanently frozen. Not content to simply take Brown at her word, Louisiana man Len Martin decided to test out the adhesive qualities of Gorilla Glue on himself. He thought he could use the spray to glue a red Solo cup to his lip and then simply lick the adhesive off. But that was not to be. Instead, Martin, too, ended up in the emergency room where a doctor used a painful peeling method to remove the cup from his lip, according to WKBN. Everyone is on social media, every day there is a new challenge, but I did not think it would go this far, Martin told the outlet. A post shared by Len Martin, at Lenice_Martin3, I thought that chick with the Gorilla Glue was making that story up, he captioned the Instagram video. But real. I don't know why I tried they talking about cutting the tip of my lips off in pray for me. This is not Martin's first go at an online stunt. In 2020 he went viral for taking part in the ice cream challenge. Martin filmed himself opening a tub of ice cream at a supermarket, licking it, and then returning the carton to the store's shelves. He was arrested and charged with the unlawful posting of criminal activity for notoriety and publicity reasons and tampering with property. Meanwhile, Tessica Brown's long Gorilla Glue nightmare may have finally come to an end. On Wednesday, Brown flew into Los Angeles to be seen by Dr. Michael Abeng, a Beverly Hills plastic surgeon who spent 4 hours removing the chemical mixture from Brown's hair. Gorilla Glue has released a statement discouraging people from using the product on their bodies. Our spray adhesive states in the warning label, do not swallow, do not get in eyes, on skin or on clothing. It is used for craft, home, auto or office projects to mount things to surfaces such as paper, cardboard, wood, laminate, and fabric. After doubting the veracity of Brown's claims, Martin now says he regrets trying to prove her wrong. This is not the challenge you want to try, he told WKBN.